Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading knowledge and research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about prioritizing and modeling of putative drug target proteins of Candida-albicans by systems biology approach. Tariq Ismail is the lead author. Viewer, Candida-albicans is one of the major sources of nosocomial infections in humans, which may prove fatal in 30% of cases. The hospital-acquired infection is very difficult to treat effectively due to the presence of drug-resistant pathogenic strains. Therefore, there is a need to find alternative drug targets to cure this infection. In silico and computational level framework was used to prioritize and establish antifungal drug targets of Candida albicans. The identification of putative drug targets was based on acquiring 5090 completely annotated genes of Candida albicans from available database, which were categorized into essential and non-essential genes. The results indicated that 9% of proteins were essential and could be computational candidates for intervention, which might result in pathogenic eradication. According to the authors, this study will be an effective framework for drug target identifications of pathogenic microbial strains and development of new therapies against the infections they cause. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Acta Biochemica Polonica 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.